Hey guys, welcome to our channel Student Impulse, a unique channel to help job seekers, both freshers and experienced professionals. It also helps the students to get to know what the skill set they have to improve during their studies, which lands them a dream job after their education.
In this video, I am going to share latest job openings in Haldwani location. It is from Uttarkhand. Let us see what are the job openings in detail. Firstly, there is a job opening for RSM, ASM and ASO in Adidev Herbals Private Limited. Coming to the eligibility criteria, like minimum 2 to 5 years of experience and compulsory as FMCG sales manager or area sales manager, and priority will be candidates with a good exposure in handling big business with moderate to high investment and who had excellent in handling business, preferably in FMCG or OTC or pharma or cosmetics sector, and having own team of confidence. And salary will be 2 lakhs to 5 lakhs per annum, and individual and team incentive with achievers apart from gross salary expenses. And the candidates should have experience in these ones, like in FMCG will be 2 years as a sales manager or ASM or RSM, and in channel sales 2 years of experience is required, and in team management 2 to 5 years of experience is required. Interested candidates, for more detailed information and to apply for this job role, you can please check in the description box for the link. Coming to the next one, there's a job opening in 90 plus My Tuition app. They are looking for territory sales officer. Coming to the job description, like for senior territory sales officer role, at least 1 year of EdTech sales experience is mandatory. For junior territory sales officer role, freshers also can apply, and graduation is mandatory, and along with good communication skills are required. For more detailed information and to apply for this job role, you can please visit the link given below in the description. Coming to the next one, there is a job opening for website developer in Dadmo. And coming to the job description, like a candidate who is interested in teaching basics of website and application development on part-time basis through recorded videos, and who is comfortable in facing camera and able to record lectures for students as per the content of the course, and who is agreed to work on project basis with them, and good command over English and Hindi language are necessary, and able to give proper attention to the project, and preferably located in Haldwani, Uttarkhand, and contract length will be 2 to 3 months. And coming to the education, it will be experts in website and application development are preferable, and qualifications will be bachelor's degrees preferred. Interested candidates, you can please visit the link given below in the description. Coming to the next one, there is a job opening for business development executive in Q&Q Mentors. Coming to the job description, it will be for work, it will be 100 calls per day, and time will be 10 a.m. to 5 p.m. that is 8 hours, and basic salary will 10k to 15k, and total budget will be 15k plus 10k that is incentive, and profile will be business development and sales, and location will be Pan India, and it will be work from home. And coming to the eligibility criteria, like graduate with any stream and good communication skills, interpersonal skills, and dedicated to work and passionate about sales. And this is the job description and eligibility criteria. Interested candidates, you can please visit the link given below in the description. Coming to the next one, there is a job opening for sales manager in Adidev Herbals Private Limited. Coming to the priorities, like candidates with good exposure in handling big businesses with moderate to high investment, and who had excelled in handling franchise business, preferably in FMCG or OTC sector, having own team of confidence. And coming to the salary, it will be 1,75,000 to 5 lakhs per annum, and individuals and team incentive with achievers apart from gross salary expenses. And interested candidates, you can please check in the description box for the link to apply. Coming to the next one, there's a job opening for agency development manager in Reliance Nippon Life Insurance. Coming to the job responsibilities, the candidates are responsible for recruitment and management of agents, like identify, recruit and manage advisors from the respective location, train and motivate advisors to provide a better understanding of market or products, monitor and review agents' performance, help them achieve maximum business, meet customers on a regular basis for achieving standards, executional sales strategy, and increase market reach and penetration through market segmentation, and seek new customers and increase sales. These are the job responsibilities. Coming to the qualifications required for the candidate, like graduate and above are preferred. And coming to the experience required, like minimum 1 year of experience in any sales is preferred, like in insurance sector experience is preferable. And job locations will be all over India, and age limit will be 25 to 40 years, and the email ID is also provided here, and you please check once. And to apply for this job role, the link is given below in the description box to apply. Next one, there is a job opening for Bulgarian interpreter in Homeland Language Services, and the candidates should have computer skills, and requirements will be in computers like Mac or Windows 10, Pentium or i3 processor, 4GB RAM minimum, and excellent Ethernet connection. Wi-Fi is not allowed, and noise cancelling wired USB headsets are required. And what they offer will be like, it will be a full or part-time positions, and payment will be above the market, and immediate availability, and 24/7 and weekends available to work and training. They will offer these ones, and interested candidates, you can please check the link below in the description box to apply. Coming to the next one, there is a job opening in Puminati Digital. They are looking for motion graphic designer. Coming to the job duties and key responsibilities, designs and produces various marketing materials, creates and produces a wide range of web banners, social media posts, ads, flyers, ebook covers, etc., and works with every department to ensure top-notch creatives and are being delivered, thinking creatively to produce new ideas and concepts, and developing interactive design. These are the key responsibilities and duties for this job role. And coming to the requirements, like the candidates should have bachelor's degree or equivalent work experience, and 2 years of experience in designing is required. Portfolio that showcases samples of creative design work on desktop and mobile, proficient in Adobe CS and Canva, etc., good grasp of Microsoft Office, and able to work under pressure and meet deadlines. These are the requirements for the candidates. Interested candidates, you can please check in the description box to apply for this job role. Coming to the last one, there's a job opening in Shriram City Union Finance Limited. They are looking for sales marketing executive. Coming to the qualifications required, like graduate or postgraduate or masters is preferred. And coming to the geographical area, that would be local candidates will be preferred first. And coming to the experience required, like the candidates should have experience in a sales background candidate, and having depth of knowledge of local market with attached locations will be preferred first. And candidates must have its own personal vehicle for marketing, and salary will be as per industry norms. Interested candidates, you can please visit the link given below in the description. That's it in this video, guys. If you like the video, please like, share to your friends and family members who are in need of job. And if you have any queries, please comment in the comment section, and please encourage us to do more videos in your location. Thank you for watching the video.